this might even be a Boston, Maine SW1, because that looks like Boston, Maine red on the top of the cab where the paint's wearing off. However, the engine's been painted recently, and it says GLCX on its side. And it's obvious the leasing company owns this thing. And the other GEs haven't been anywhere in a while, UI-18B.